And when I took Sonia and Joshua, I knew that I had a home for Joshua. Mm. I did not realize I would find one for Sonia so quickly. Yeah, now Peaches are on top of her. You can't really see Ebony for Peaches standing on her. I was hoping she'd play and do something real cute, but she's just kind of exploring.